bunch of hoses, but we're able to do this without those challenges. Because of what they mean for us, we appreciate you all being down here today. We are so thankful and grateful. This is MLK 2014. The only problem with the parade is that no one wants to find out here today. It should be passed. Because he's asked right now for everybody, not that black woman, for everybody. Equality!
Oh,
one and only Lorraine Motel, where Dr. King was assassinated. Thank you so much.